We've all been dead once before. We just didn't realize it. We weren't born yet. Those infected with the Sorrowvirus like yourself have been dead more than once, and you of all people don't deserve to suffer through this torment repeatedly. Family is important, wouldn't you agree? I'm fighting for what remains of mine, and that includes you. The choice is yours. Look closely. Follow the signs. Leave no room unexplored.
Wyatt to follow my clues. Once he finds Cassandra, he'll find his desire to fight, to go against the order of his parents. Once he regains his free will, he can find a way to escape them. He can be free from his everlasting torment.
Combination, no, go this way yet. I'm not ready. It's easy to lose track of time in a timeless place. I need to keep checking in with those clocks whenever I can. Leaving it for too long will cause me to age quickly. Leaving it forever will do something far worse. Wait! Come back here! Thank you.
did you kill me?
My father died in Raccoon City. I don't really have any memories of my mother. It taught me one thing, to fight for the lives of the little family that I have left. Family, however, is beyond blood, even though I haven't officially met him.
Your mother told me I'm wasting my life, looking for something I'll never live to find. She's suffocating with the overwhelming amount of ambition she had to find the secret to eternal life. There is no secret. There is no eternal life. Even your father is wrong. Anomalies can die after a very long time, too. Even if you physically prevented yourself from aging, your soul would die inside your body, leaving nothing but a suicidal shell. I've seen it before.
anomalies. Every single one of them used to be people. They used to be alive. They had family, friends. Now they're stuck here, or trapped elsewhere. That's what makes them so dangerous. If they were awake for most of the time, we'd all already be dead. Even I couldn't survive that. Only worried that her brother, Roscoe, will come after me. The sole reason why I'm attempting to do all of this now is because I want to get out of this life. I need to create a world that is safe. After all, I'll be a father soon. Twins, if you could believe it. Imogen understands. If you want to help raise them, she's good that way. Last time Hale had a containment booth, they almost kick-started the end of the world. It's just as well their containment facility is miles underground. This was supposed to be my last job, killing the Sorrowvirus and saving Wyatt. But Imogen and I could raise Naomi and Casey together when they're born. But I'm becoming increasingly aware of the ever-growing threat of the anomalies. If the Terrors aren't quarantined before they wake up, our world will be lost. It'll fall dark for a very long time.
Thank you.
Aspire to be the best possible version of ourselves. All too much do we see the darkness that lingers in this world. It's up to us to bring the light. Experiences, no matter how positive or negative they are, shape a person. Make sure you let them shape you for the better. We might be strong. We might be good. It's all that matters.
I just want to go home. Please. Please just let me make it home.
Don't let it lie to you. Everybody in Wakeland City died during one single night. As the sun rose and lit up the landscape, it revealed corpses scattered across the land. This started at the Bear Valley Hospital, which is why this event is known as the Bear Valley Tragedy. Elijah was there when it happened, but he was the only survivor. He also tells me that the soul vendor was responsible for it, as it harvested all the souls of the dead and stored them into dolls, including the souls of children. The victims were burned, cremated almost. How can the Sorrowvirus do something like that?
I hope you get this message. It's Roscoe. Hell, I don't even know if you can hear this properly. I know it's been a few years now. An eye for an eye, Daniel. We both agree on this. You took my sister from me. I'm giving you this one chance to come forward and seek absolution. I'll be with your cousin. You can meet me there. I'll let you tell me your side of the story. Think of this. Think of it as your deliverance. Thank you.
I should place the doll inside of the ritual zone.
Set aside the funding so that she may focus on her research on the Sorrowvirus instead. If the anomalies wake up, it's on her. The world will go dark and civilization will fall. I'm sorry, Imogen. I'm so sorry. What we wanted to do was just too good to be true. There's no telling how long it'll be before the anomalies awaken. We simply have no time to waste.